Imagine ancient computers or wireless power a century ago. They existed. Here are 10 forgotten inventions that could have changed everything. The Aeoliplie. In 100 AD, Hero of Alexandria invented the Aeoliplie, a steam-powered sphere. Steam shot through two nozzles, spinning the device like a turbine. It was the world's first steam engine, built in ancient Greece. Scholars showed it off at parties, not to power machines. Cheap slave labor made automation seem pointless, and no one saw its potential. The technology was ignored for centuries. If scaled up, steam could have driven cities by 500 AD, launching an industrial revolution 1,300 years early. The Aeoliplie proved steam's power, but stayed a forgotten toy. The Antikythera Mechanism. Around 100 BC, Greeks built the Antikythera Mechanism, a mechanical computer with 30 gears. It tracked the sun, moon, and eclipses with precision unmatched for 1,000 years. Found in a 1901 shipwreck, it stunned scientists. Used for navigation and rituals, it was a marvel, but its complexity was its downfall. Greek knowledge vanished after invasions. No one could replicate it. If preserved, it could have sparked advanced math and tech, maybe a scientific revolution by 1000 AD. The Difference Engine. In the 1820s, Charles Babbage designed the Difference Engine, a mechanical calculator for complex math. It computed equations for astronomy and engineering, accurate to 20 digits. A prototype worked, but the full machine needed thousands of precision parts. It cost £17,000, millions today, and Britain's government refused funding, seeing no value. Babbage abandoned it. If completed, computers could have emerged in the 1850s, transforming science and industry decades before silicon chips. Tesla's wireless power. In the 1900s, Nikola Tesla tested wireless power with his Wardenclyffe Tower. It sent electricity through the air, lighting bulbs without cables. A small-scale triumph. Tesla dreamed of free, global energy for all. Investors like J.P. Morgan disagreed, wanting profitable wired systems. Funding stopped, and the tower was demolished. If scaled, wireless grids could have powered homes by 1920, slashing costs and reshaping economies with abundant, free energy. The Gyro Monorail. In 1910, Louis Brennan built the Gyro Monorail, a train on one rail stabilized by gyroscopes. It stayed upright even at sharp turns and cost less than two rail systems. A London demo carried passengers smoothly, drawing crowds, but established railroads dominated, and investors feared unproven tech. World War I halted progress. If adopted, gyro trains could have transformed cities by 1930, offering cheap, fast transit to end urban congestion. The Telharmonium. In 1897, Thaddeus Cahill invented the Telharmonium, a 200-ton electric synthesizer. It generated music and sent it over phone lines to hotels and restaurants. Users loved live, band-free concerts, a precursor to streaming. But it disrupted phone networks, causing static, and its massive size made maintenance impossible. Only three were built. If refined, music streaming could have started by 1910, changing how we access and share entertainment. The Hovertrain. In the 1960s, engineers developed the Hovertrain, a wheelless train floating on air cushions. It hit 300 miles per hour, ideal for short routes. France's Aerotrain set speed records in 1967, outperforming traditional trains. The 1970s oil crisis spiked costs, and governments chose cheaper, slower options. Tests ended by 1974. If funded, hovertrains could have linked cities by 1980, offering faster, more efficient travel than planes. The Picturephone. In 1970, Bell Labs launched the Picturephone, a video phone for live, face-to-face calls. Displayed at world fairs, it amazed users with real-time visuals over phone lines. A three-minute call costs $16 to $100 today. High prices and slow networks made it impractical. Only a few cities tested it. If developed, video calls could have been mainstream by 1980, revolutionizing communication long before smartphones. The water fuel cell. In the 1980s, Stanley Meyer claimed his water fuel cell ran cars on water. It split water into hydrogen and oxygen, burning hydrogen as fuel. A 1990 demo powered a buggy, filmed for TV. Scientists dismissed it, citing energy inefficiencies. Meyer's 1998 death sparked conspiracy theories. No one replicated it. If real, water-powered cars by 2000 could have ended oil dependence, transforming energy and transportation. The Mechanical Turk. In 1770, Wolfgang von Kempelen built the Mechanical Turk, a chess-playing machine. It defeated players across Europe, including Napoleon, dazzling crowds. A hidden human operator was the secret, but it inspired real automation concepts. Exposed as a hoax, it lost credibility. Still, it showed machines could mimic thought. If pursued, robotics could have emerged in the 1800s, advancing artificial intelligence centuries before modern AI. Which one was your favorite invention? Drop it in the comments. I'll be making similar videos. Subscribe to see them.